good YouTube, it's your boy Joe back with another video, man. Today we got a special guest. What about this today?
You're about to do my makeup.
I'm about to do her makeup.
And I'm gonna do yours.
You gonna do mine too?
Yeah.
That's a lie.
You excited?
Yeah.
That's a lie, everybody.
We got another guest, Jonty, so what's up?
This
is Jonty, guys. So yeah, I'm about to do Shalani's makeup. Basically, I made her put all her makeup stuff on the table. We are gonna see in a few. Don't tell me anything, so let me figure out what everything is, alright? So, alright, so I'm gonna let her move over to this chair right here, and without further ado, let's get into the video.
Move last.
Alright, y'all, so we got Shalani here set up, everything good. So now we got all her stuff on the table and she's not gonna tell me what to do. I'm basically just gonna go ahead and start.
Bye.
So I basically have to figure out what all these stuff are, so
let's get it right to it.
That's what
I don't know what that
means. Alright, so let's get straight to it, guys. I see she has a couple pencils here. I'm gonna go ahead and start with her eyebrows. I think these are for the eyebrows.
Yeah.
They are?
Yeah.
Alright, so Jonty is going to be assisting me. So, yeah, I think these are for eyelashes.
Yeah.
Come on, bro.
Come on, man.
I'm doing your makeup. This is not for eyelash. This is my makeup.
Okay.
That is for eyelashes.
Should it? Could you? Listen. What's those eyebrows?
Ouch!
It hurts? Huh?
That's the brush that
I have. You're not supposed to tell me, so now I know it's supposed to brush the eyebrows. So we're brushing her eyebrows. It's not for her eyelashes. Alright, so I'm gonna go and draw her eyebrows.
Okay, let's go.
You know what they call me?
What's that?
Picasso.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah?
You know why?
Why?
Because I'm an artist.
Oh, that's why I said I'm drawing your eyebrows.
You gotta start from the bottom and then you work your way to the top, you know? So Shalani, take notes. This is how you do your eyebrows.
Isn't that rough, bro? What the hell?
How you erase?
You can't erase.
There's no erasing in makeups.
What you think? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and do her lip gloss.
Already?
I can't do that yet?
I'm not supposed to tell you. This is all yours.
This is illuminating. Double lip gloss, right?
You use all these stuff? Yeah. There's a lot of stuff on the table. Oh, okay. So this is for the eyelash. This is for the eyelash. Put three dots on each cheek.
Since when you do that?
And then you put one on the chin, and then you put one on the forehead, and then you put one on the nose. And then you take your brush, guys, and then you just blend everything in, you know?
To be embarrassing.
name?
Picasso. Picasso.
Oh my gosh, look at you. It's not good.
Not healing good.
It looks even better than original.
What he said? He said it looks better than original, than my original look.
Yeah, I just Picasso'd your face. You feel me?
He just played me.
He looks. All right,
y'all. So
that
was my makeup.
It's my turn now.
I said he's gonna do mine.
Yes, I'm about to beat your face.
I think I did a pretty good job.
My it face mad discolored, bro.
But you look good. But yeah, man, she won't do mine, so let's get it. Let's see how this is gonna turn out.
Alright, y'all. The lipstick get all up on your lip.
That's it for this video. Tell me who did better.
I did.
Bro, I clearly flicked your face, bro. Look at your face.
No, I don't.
I don't know.
Bro, I look like a ghost. Oh, bro, look at the color difference. Bro, I did a way better job.
Tell me. That's because it looks more natural because it's my skin color, not
bro,
yours.
Bro, I look like a... Oh, hell, I'm washing this off after this. But yeah, man, that's it for this video. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment who you think won. I clearly won. But that's it for this video, man. Joe gang, baby. We out.